He fought all odds for 6 days under 25 feet of snow at Siachen Glacier, but 2 days after he was airlifted and moved to the Army Hospital in the capital, Lance Nayak Hanumanthappa breathed his last on Thursday morning.
We tried our level best to fight death for this brave Siachen warrior, but today morning he had a cardiac arrest and died about 11:45 this morning.
Tributes poured in from across the country for the Siachen Braveheart, who succumbed to multiple organ failure.
ईश्वर से मैं प्रार्थना करता हूं कि उनके परिवार के सदस्यों को और उनके मित्रों को, उनके सुखचिंतकों को और इस देश को इस कष्ट को सहन करने की क्षमता प्रदान करें।